The idea of IGF in the first place is a good one, because a lot of people use the internet. They don't want to care how did it come into being, what are those other variables that are playing, that are affecting it, whether government should pay attention to certain things or not. Quite a number of dimensions that ideally we should look at when we use the internet, but which not many people are paying attention to. So those who initiated the idea of the Internet Governance Forum really have been mindful of the general welfare of the society at large, of the need to be committed to genuine democratization. Because if America and, you know, such other countries of the world are always talking about democracy, then we should allow this campaign of democratization to permeate all other spheres of our life without any exception. The internet is an open technology, and therefore is most deserving of the interest of participation of everyone. Nothing less than multi-stakeholder approach should be adopted in administering it.